Lewis. He's been a recording artist for only 4 years, but he's had 12 top 10 hits. His new CD, Rush Street, has just gone platinum. He'll be touring the country soon, starting on the West Coast. On July 5th, he'll be at the Concord Pavilion near San Francisco. And on the 15th of July, he'll be at the Greek Theater right here in L.A. Please welcome Richard Marx.
I guess I got to call you Mr. Leno now.
Oh, Mr. Leno will be fine.
Okay, now I got to talk real quick. So what do you want to ask me?
No, in the video, this, you're playing baseball, but...
I am playing baseball.
But the song really doesn't...
No, the song doesn't have anything to do with baseball, but...
I would explain it.
Exactly. No, what I did on this new video that just came out on MTV is I turned the video into my baseball fantasy. So I'm dreaming in the video that I'm in the World Series as a Chicago Cub, because I'm from Chicago.
Yeah, very
funny.
Yeah.
That's right. He said that, Chicago. He said that.
Stop.
Anyway, I'm a Chicago Cub against Dennis Eckersley of the Oakland A's, who's a buddy of mine. He's probably watching right now. He's playing the Angels tomorrow night. And I hit a home run and win the game.
So it's a fantasy. I would have thought a rock star's fantasy would perhaps be a little different. But I guess
baseball. See, baseball is very big at my house. There's Home Improvement on TV is big.
Mm-hmm.
Howard Stern at my house is very big.
Howard! Fine individual.
And baseball.
Baseball. And a new CD, Rush Street. You're going to come back later and do another song?
I'd love to.
Okay, Richard Marx, right back. Our own vivacious Vicky Randall will be sitting in with Richard on this next song. This is off his first album. It's called Endless Summer. Once again, Richard Marx.
Now you're looking back at me, says you're We'll be right back with more of The Tonight Show.